My name is Sonny Bailey and I'm a jeweller and goldsmith. For the demonstration day, I'm going to be taking you through the process of melting down grain into the ingot and through to the final piece. So the forging process from grain is quite special in the sense that you're starting from something which is relatively useless and with nothing but a block of steel, a flame and a hammer. You're taking it into something which is beautiful, wearable and will last generations to come.